It's kind of creepy, sitting there watching me while I'm at my computer. Jeez. But all right, since you're here, I might as well do a video, right? And this is a video that I should have done a long time ago, probably, but I never got around to it, so I'm finally doing it now. You know the song at the end of my videos? The din-din-din-din-din-din-din? Well, I get asked about that a lot. They're like, who is it? You know, what song is that? And it's me, and I'm going to let you listen to a large portion of that song in this video. It's actually, it's unfinished, so you're not going to get to hear the whole thing because we're still writing it, actually. I wrote the entire song except for the drums. I wrote the guitar, the bass, and the vocals, and the lyrics. My friend Mike, who was helping me record it in his studio, he wrote the drums, and he was helping me put it all together. But we never finished the project, which is why you're only going to hear part of the song. And the vocals, they're a little bit grungier. We were experimenting with some different sounds, and they're a little bit grungier than I'd like them to turn out. So don't really pay attention to that so much. But yeah, I'm going to shut up. I will tell you a little bit more about it after you hear it. I'm going to put some pictures with it so you're not staring at a black screen. Without further ado, here is the song you have been hearing for a long time. Breaking in my mind, my eyes got greed on all past times. The broken soul that you once knew was forming into something. The tension's breaking in my mind, my eyes got greed on all past times. The broken soul that you once knew is forming into something. Oh, you guys are back? Alright. So that's the song, yeah. I plan on redoing that whole song, basically starting from scratch. I want to do different style vocals on it. I want to change some of the lyrics. I want to rework the chorus entirely. I hope to do that within the next couple months, you know, maybe 3 months. I got to get with my friend Mike to, you know, start the project over again. But when I do that, I will have it for download. I'll have it online, of course, and you guys will be able to hear the finished product. So, yeah, that's cool. That's it. That's done. I'm done. And there's some bloopers at the end of this because I'm an idiot. And if you like this, I have another song that we work on, like a demo version of it. If you want to hear that, I can do another style video like this. So go down there and give it a thumbs up if you want to hear my second song. And that's it. My gosh, I'm gonna put this online and then I'm going to relax before I go to bed. I'm gonna get on Netflix. Netflix is a great thing. So rock on. Talk to you later, guys. Not gonna stare at you. Not gonna stare at you while I'm saying goodbye. Okay. No, not after what we've been through. I'm going to remember that. Goodbye. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm psyched. I'm still psyched on you guys. All right. Subscribe or... What was the line again?
Subscribe or die.
That. The final song. But I'm gonna shut up. This is like a minute and a half. I'm gonna redo this. How about that? Because I don't, you know, yeah. Something I've shot probably. I can't pick it. freaking talk! Every freaking time they do this. Ninja, speak.
Cool.
I've like trained my cat, haven't I? Ninja, do you like apples?
Kinda.
Ninja, do you like apples? I'm not giving you one, no.